Hello everyone, we're gonna get a coffee. Here we have a bezzera espresso machine. Now this machine was broke here because he just one of the steamer wasn't working well in the machine, and it was basically because this one was completely clogged with scale, and we had to replace it. Unfortunately, we also descaled the machine, and there was, like I said, a ton of the scale build up inside the machine, and some of these pipes we had to remove. We removed some of the fittings and clean it inside. So and now the steamer, as you can see, is working perfectly fine, having excellent pressure, working great. Okay, so we're gonna do a shot of espresso, test out the machine, and then we're gonna reuse the hot water and the steamer once it gets to temperature. Back again. So that should be good enough to make a shot of espresso. As you can see, good water flow coming out of the water filter. Good for them as well. And now for the steamer. As you can see, working perfectly fine. Really good pressure. And there you have it, bezzera working once again. So thank you for a permanent can of coffee. Please subscribe to our channel for more content like this every day. And thanks for watching.